went to UPenn Law, top 10 law school.
But I wasn't where I wanted to be. So I followed my passion. I took off the suit, and now
I'm a freelance furniture designer. So I am more than I appear.
There's this guy, Dom. He's a construction worker, and I took to that. I just started feeling good vibes from him.
He just seems like a friendly guy that I would work with.
I don't know, I guess Dom.
Well, I like him. So just keep thinking. Keep this thing moving and we'll figure it out.
As soon as I heard Dominic's name, I was like, man, let me give him some information.
Come on, bruh.
Because I think I can show him my loyalty and I think it's gonna reciprocate in the long run.
I have a real item.
You do?
Yes.
We might be on the bottom, but fortunately my buddy Dominic found an idol.
Wow, that's great.
Now we have a chance to shake things up a bit. We absolutely have to make the smartest play that we can make.
We're good out here. We can do this.
We got the win for Nicole.
It was a great day.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
The only thing that I think about every single day is my girlfriend Nicole. You know, she's just the greatest person in the world. Great. Today is Nicole's birthday, so it's hard to not be with her on her birthday right now and be out here. It's very difficult. But it gave me some kind of grit to really want to use my time to find something that will further my game. And I know the food is going to make a lot of people tired. So when they're kind of going to sleep, that's my opportunity right there to sneak off, look for firewood, but to really look for the idol.
Oh my goodness.
I found a little scroll and some green wrapping. So I grab it and I'm so excited. I open it and it's a clue to an idol. I'm excited about the clue and now I gotta find the idol. This can get me to the end.
How am I gonna hide this? Oh my goodness.
I pull out this big green package. I open it up.
Oh, how am I gonna hide this?
And this beautiful thing is what I find.
Thank you, Lord.
This necklace could be the single most iconic relic in the history of Survivor. When I saw season 16, I thought Eric made the most boneheaded move, and now it's like, whoa, I have that man's idol around my neck. I might be in that position at some point. I will never do what he did.
I got one.
I'm not gonna make that mistake. I'm super excited to have this thing. I'm so proud, and I worked hard for it. The curse will be reversed, and I can't wait to use it.
Yeah.
At least for this vote, I would love for it to be easy peasy Navidi and us to just get out Michael or Libby. Problem is, Chris and Dominic, it's like the Cold War. It's like an arms race, and these two guys can blow up the world if they want. I like Dom. He's my guy in this, and maybe I can be that little bridge somehow, some way, or maybe I'll learn, like, this is impossible. And we have to go the nuclear option. The peace talks came to an abrupt halt. I was willing to collaborate with Chris, but the gloves are off now. Time to go to war with you. Because of the way Chris talks to people, it's hard for me to believe that he could get enough people on board to vote me or Dominic out.
We won a lot together, respect for that, but socially you don't know what you're doing. I hope you stop saying I so much. I hope you start listening to people. Oh yeah, and finally, somebody had to say it. I'll say it, stop rapping. You're trash at rapping. You're garbage at rapping. You can't rap, you have no bars. Put the mic down, bro. Put the pen down, bro. Use an eraser.
Eighth person voted out, the first member of our jury, Chris.
I feel like Tribal went how we intended it to go. Pretty much the clean sweep of Chris, finally getting him out of here. But going forward from a Chris vote, it's a lot less predictable. There are so many side conversations. You see everyone talking to everyone. So my plan is to stick to the four that people don't know about. So myself, Dominic, Laurel, and Donathan. And we bring in our reserves from there. I do base a lot of my play off of nonverbal things. And I could tell Laurel has been a little hesitant and she gets paranoid. So the more secure she is, the better it is for our alliance.
We're going way back. And he connects. Yeah. And Wendell connects again. Wendell fires. Yeah. Wendell knocks off the fifth. Wendell takes his time for the win.
Our team didn't look like we were gonna win anything. You got all the biggest guys in the world on the other team, and we come out and find a way to win this beautiful reward.
Oh, look at the margaritas and beer.
Heaven. Get to work. Burritos, nachos, enchiladas, whatever you can think of.
Guacamole, you guys.
Guac.
And especially guacamole. Like, I'd probably risk immunity for guacamole out here. On a personal level, I am extra thankful to be here with Laurel.
Cheers from afar.
Who has been an ally of mine for the last couple weeks. Super strong competitor, but she seemed a little shaky this morning. It's good to have her out here to tighten our bond. And I also have Jonathan out here. That's Laurel's right-hand man, who I want to be very close with, because me, Dominic, Laurel, and Jonathan are my top four. It sounds like Michael has been throwing my name out there as a target. Michael's been stirring up the pot. He's been running around, throwing everybody under the bus. Then maybe we again have a common, easy vote. So let's get him out of here.
12th person voted out, the 5th member of our jury, Michael.
It's only going to work if we use our brains together.
And we can. We can.
It's obvious to everyone that Dominic and I are allied. It's obvious. Everyone knows that people have targeted us before. It's nothing new. But I don't think people out here realize that Laurel and Jonathan are also with us. So we're all keeping it on the low. And I think that's our best strategy to get to the end.
Wendell, what is the feeling? Why does love become so important in this moment, in this game?
These are the people we've been thinking about and playing for. And I know my pop is somewhere close, man.
Shall we just start with you, Wendell? All right, let's bring out Wendell's dad. Wendell, come on out.
Proud of you, man. You can do it. You know you can. You can do it.
Wendell, you're this big, strong guy out here playing this difficult game, but when you see your dad, you become the son.
This guy's everything to me, man. He's me, man. This is the original Wendell, man. This is Senior. Like, if you look at him, you see me. Look, guys. This is Wendell Senior. This is the guy I've been talking about. I told you guys, man, this guy worked so hard. Everything I build and all that stuff around camp is because he taught me how to build growing up. This is my everything right here, man.
Sebastian does it! Sebastian wins love!
I promise my man Wendell, man. I gotta see Wendell.
I'll go.
Wendell steps up.
Yeah.
All right, so Wendell, you're going to give up what might be a once-in-a-lifetime afternoon in exchange for an advantage in the game.
Yeah.
All right, say goodbye to your dad.
Jeff said, look, if you go to Ghost Island, you're guaranteed an advantage. As great as it feels to have my father right next to me, the best man in the world that I know, my mentor, my everything, man, we were on the same page. He was like, son, you better go get that. You better go win this money. You got to go for the gusto. You got to go for it all out here. And if Senior was in my shoes, he would have taken that shot too. Congratulations. You've earned the same second chance advantage in the same challenge that Malcolm received in Survivor's 25th season, Survivor Philippines.
Should you drop the ball at any point,
you are not out of the challenge, but will replace the ball and start again.
Dominic wins his second individual immunity.
I didn't win immunity, and seeing how I didn't capitalize on that advantage, I blew an opportunity to kick it with my dad
for nothing.
But I feel pretty secure with my alliance, so hopefully we can get out who we want to get out tonight. We are in fear that Jonathan might try something, and because of that, I want to be able to flex some kind of muscle tonight at Tribal. I do have one real idol, but also I've been working on a good fake idol, and now I just need the paperwork.
Do you have all the packaging?
So you want packaging and the
idol document?
Yeah. I gotta go through it, but I got it.
So now, if anyone questions me, I'm good to go.
Jeff Probst!
What?
I think I'm done, bro!
Wendell wins individual immunity, safe with Tribal Council, guaranteed a spot in the final five.
I finally won individual immunity, and it feels great. I don't want to get ahead of myself, but I'm at least guaranteed if I use this and I use my idol to be in the top four, and that feels so great. And on top of that, I get to feast.
Thank you guys for being amazing people.
I feel horrible knowing that I might blindside Seabass tonight, but it's time to play ball. And I still want to curry a little favor with him before we send him to the jury, so he has a good taste in his mouth about me, so I might be able to get his jury vote.
Yeah.
And out of nowhere, Wendell quietly builds the pyramid that guarantees him a spot in the final four. Wendell wins individual immunity.
This is a big opportunity for me. I have individual immunity and an immunity idol. This game has changed from me thinking self-preservation mode to me thinking, how can I posture myself in front of this jury? Dominic may be loud and boisterous, but maybe someone needs to outsmart you tonight. This is my move now. I'm not opposed to making any moves tonight. Tonight, I have power in that I have individual immunity and I have an idol. So it's a matter of how I use Eric's idol to protect one of the three people remaining, Laurel, Ange, or Donathan. This is my opportunity to make a big move and shift the jury in my favor.
A few weeks ago, someone came in this game and we linked up and she reminded me of someone from back home. She reminded me of my sister, Lauren. I told her I would be loyal to her like I'd be loyal to my sister. So, Laurel, I want to play this for you. This might not be a smart strategic move, but I'm standing by you and I appreciate all that you have done for me and our alliance. So, this is for you.
Cool. Thank you.
All I needed was just to win immunity. And now Dominic is the man with a lot of power today. And I know he wants to get me out of here. So I have one task. I gotta make fire before whoever's standing next to me trying to make fire. And if I mess up, it's the end of the game and I gotta sit in the final three. This has been a dream of mine and tonight is do or die for me.
And there it is. Wendell makes fire. Wendell will join Laurel and Dominic at the final three tomorrow night at Final Tribal Council.
Day 39. Oh my goodness. As a super fan, this has been a dream of mine for a decade pretty much. It's great. It's the best feeling in the world. But there's still work to be done. And I think I can plead my case and win.